on this blessed night of 15th of Shaban, as our next year is being determined by Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, let us seek His forgiveness and make sure that the year to come is a better one in our relationship with Him.